हेलो फ्रेंड्स, आई एम डॉक्टर सिराजुल अफैसी। आई वेलकम यू इन माय यूट्यूब चैनल। टुडे इन दिस वीडियो आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट सिंथेसिस ऑफ पारानाइट्रोएनिलीन फ्रॉम एसीटानालाइट। दिस इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट प्रैक्टिकल फॉर एमएससी स्टूडेंट्स। सो लेट अस स्टार्ट विद द प्रिंसिपल। In first step, electrophilic aromatic substitutions, nitrations of nitronium ion is occurring towards para position of acetanilide more than ortho positions due to esteric reasons. Nitronium ion is the electrophile, generates from fuming nitric acid in presence of fuming sulfuric acid. In the second step, paranitroaniline is prepared from paranitroacetanilide due to hydrolysis of acetate ion from acetamido functional group in the presence of concentrated sulfuric acid. So the aim of this experiment to prepare paranitroaniline from acetanilide. Now step 1, you can see this is the structure of acetanilide. Fuming sulfuric acid and fuming nitric acid nitrations occurs, ortho nitroacetanilide and paranitroacetanilide. So major product is para due to esteric reasons of this. In step 2, you can see paranitroacetanilide, 70% sulfuric acid and 10% sodium hydroxide give paranitroaniline. So friends, what is the mechanisms? Formation of electrophilic nitronium ion. Then you can see attack at the para positions and forming this product. In the second step, you can see H plus attacking on this and then breaking of these bonds and forming paranitroaniline. So what is the uses? It is an intermediate for dyes, pigments, reagents, pharmaceuticals, pesticides and rubber chemicals. What is the requirements? Chemicals, you need acetanilide, glacial acetic acid, Kong's nitric acid, Kong's sulfuric acid, 70% sulfuric acid solutions, 10% sodium hydroxide solution. What is the apparatus you need? Conical flask, beaker, pipette, glass rod and Buchner funnel. What is the procedures? Step 1, preparation of paranitroacetanilide from acetanilides. Add dry acetanilide to acetic acid in a beaker and then introduce concentrated sulfuric acid slowly with constant stirring to obtain clear solution. Place the beaker in freezing mixture of ice and salt to cool the solutions below 5 degrees Celsius. Add cold mixture of concentrated nitric acid and concentrated sulfuric acid. Drop wise with constant stirring to a reactions mixture while maintaining the temperature below 5 degrees Celsius. After adding all mixed acid, remove the beaker from the freezing mixture of and keep it for 1 hour at room temperature. Pour the reactions mixture into an ice cold water to obtain the crude product of paranitroacetanilide. Filter it on suctions. Wash with cold water till free from acid and recrystallize the pale yellow products from ethanol to get the colorless crystalline solid. Check the melting point 214.5 degrees Celsius. Friends, ortho nitroacetanilide remain in the filter due to its high solubility in water. Now step 2, because this is a two-step process. So preparation of paranitroaniline from paranitroacetanilide. Place 30 grams of paranitroacetanilide and 150 ml of 70% sulfuric acid prepared by adding 100 ml Kong concentrated acid to 75 ml water carefully. In a round bottom flask, reflux the mixture for 20 to 30 minutes and pour the hot solution into 1000 ml of cold water. Neutralize with 10% sodium hydroxide, cool the filter and yellow crystalline product on a Buchner funnel. Wash it thoroughly with water recrystallize the products using a mixture of equal volume of rectified spirit and water, or from hot water. Do the calculations. Here limiting reagent is acetanilide, hence yield should be calculated from its amount. Molecular formula of acetanilide, molecular formula of paranitroaniline, molecular formula of acetanilide, molecular formula of paranitroaniline. So theoretically, 135 gram acetanilide forms 138 gram paranitroaniline. Therefore, 25 gram of acetanilide will form how much? And then you can calculate 25.5 gram. Theoretical yield 25.5 gram. And practical yield, whatever you have weight, so percentage yield, practical yield divided by theoretical yield multiplied by 100. What is the conclusion? Paranitroaniline was synthesized and percentage yield was found to be this. So friends, hope this video will be helpful to you. If you like this video, then subscribe my channel, and thanks for watching.